Greetings, Earth Queens. I come in peace. I'm Miss Fame. I'm 29 years old, and I'm beyond this planet beautiful.
Now, sissy that wow.
Miss Fame.
I want to live forever.
I'm wearing a custom Miss Fame fashion poncho. And then, bam.
Ooh, yeah. Hello.
And I'm shining like a star. I'm a goddamn brand.
She's serving E. Summer's Eve. Miss Fame. Miss Fame.
I want that waist and the outfit.
This is my editorial take on the classic Harlequin look. I'm feeling stunning.
What's so funny?
She's like a cross between Ginger Grant and Ulysses S. Grant. Miss Fame, Green Goddess.
I love the shoulder pads.
Those aren't shoulder pads, those are her shoulders.
So I'm wearing this cosmic alien galactic green gown. I've got my face painted for the gods, and I'm living for the fantasy.
Lana Turner.
Next up, Miss Fame and Violet Judge. Miss Fame.
Oh.
I wonder what's running through her head right now.
Living.
I've been captured by the bride of the man that I've been having an affair with, and bitch got me with a blade through the skull.
She's got a splitting headache.
The last time I'll eat at Benihana. Miss Fame, dark lady, snap out of it.
This is a new look for me. It's a fresh, sexy take on Miss Fame. I'm loving this face, I'm loving this lace, and I'm loving my hair.
Cagney and Lacey.
Gagney and Lacey.
First up, Miss Fame and her twin, Candy Ho.
Sexy, sexy sutures.
This look really is a staple on the runway.
Yes.
I'm in love with this fierce surgical sisters look. I'm giving you full surgical realness.
Conjoined twins are like buses. You don't see one all day, and then two come along at once.
Exactly.
Miss Fame, that must be her eating dress.
You know what? If it ain't brocade, don't fix it.
I'm serving my ugly dress. I'm showing this shapeless big triangle of fluff.
See, now that's how Miss Fame pops a tent. Just sissy that wow.